All right then. Good boy, good job. Okay. So was there any point in coming out? You're just gonna sit there with it, Bear? They're still at it up there. How long ago was that? That we last pointed the camera at them. It's 5 past midday. I can't tell you how relieved I am about that car. I know it's going to be breaking down shortly because it's making funny noises. And there was they flagged up offside front tyre, a bit perished on the sidewalls or some such. And I was well aware of that. It's been a kind of suspect tyre ever since I've had the flipping car, that one. I think it does slightly leak a bit, but anyway, enough of all that. It's the ticket was the main issue. It's eased off a bit. There was a sudden big gust of wind. There are some high gust speeds later, that's for sure. A few hours away yet, but it's building. It's building. Poor visibility out there. Barely been here more than a moment, but he's just sat there. Oh, I think you're happier at home, are you? We're gonna make a move. Oh, I'm stuck in the chair. Hang on. So, a quick look over, mate. Hang on a sec.
having a look.
Be careful, be careful. Good boy. Good dog. Good boy. Good dog. Okay. Yeah, let me go. Okay, just wait, wait, and wait.
are back where we started. That's the MOT place to my right there. Let's hope we don't meet anything coming up here. Absolutely nowhere.